darn.
Hey, great sword.
Particularly when it's an 18-foot long great sword.
Please don't put them in the fryer, man.